Hi, this is Kayla from CreativeMinds. Today we're going to look at the CreativeMinds Video Lessons Manager, and this is the free version that you can download from WordPress.org. And after you install and activate the plugin, you'll be taken to the plugin settings. And the first thing that we are going to do is set the Vimeo API key, and the instructions for this are at the bottom of the page. And just please note that you need to have either a Vimeo Plus or Pro account for the API key to work. It won't work very well with the basic account. So back in the settings, we need to generate a new identifier here. And that will take you directly to the Vimeo Developers Console. And there you can put in the app name, description, and URL. Agree here to the terms, and then create the app. You can find more information about the app URL in the settings here. So once I've clicked agree, I'm going to get to this screen and it will show me the details as well as the notifications. So you need to copy the client identifier and the client secret. And then we're going to paste those back in the settings page. And now the access token still needs to be generated. And you do this by generating a token down here. It will appear, and then you copy and paste that as well back into the settings. Then you can save the settings, and then we'll test the configuration to see if it's working. So you can see here that the plugin and the website are communicating correctly with Vimeo. The test is passed. So now let's create a channel. So click on channel to get to the dashboard. Now you can add your first channel here. So you can give the channel a name and a description. And then if you scroll down, you'll see a list of existing albums and channels. And these are your albums that you've already defined in your Vimeo account. So you can go back to Vimeo and you can see all your albums and channels, and you can define new ones if you would like. And then in each album, you can place any videos that you'd like. And then as you create the album on the site, you can select which channel you want to show it in. So you can click publish and then view the album on your website. So on the website, you can see the description and title of each album, and you can also see all of the channels which you've defined in the plugin settings. If you want more options in the plugin settings, you can choose the permalink for each channel. You can show how many videos you want to show on each page. You can change the labels. And you can find out here about the shortcode, which you can put on any page or post, and it will show you the list of videos on that page. In the Pro version, you can customize even further by getting reports, have the ability for users to leave reviews and bookmarks, get statistics, and more. Thanks for watching!